The Beverly Hills Police Department says he deeply regrets detaining an African-American man suspected of being a bank robber. That man, Charles Belk, happened to be a film producer in town Friday for a pre-Emmy party. Belk said police confronted him because he matched a description. He was handcuffed and forced to sit on the sidewalk. Belk said he was held for 6 hours. On Facebook, he wrote, "All because I was misidentified as the wrong, tall, bald-headed black male fitting the description."